Alright guys, welcome back to System Shock 2. I actually put one of the fucking replicator things in this one right here. It's like in that cold area that you guys saw me in. I just walked back through, grabbed it, killed some things, got that energy weapon working pretty good. It's actually pretty fun. It's not the best, but it works. I got some more slugs. You just run up and you murder people with a wrench and then you eventually get some slugs. But yeah, I remember getting that. So we're going here. This is the last one I need to do. Fuck. Man. Damn it. Oh well. Well, I dropped my grenade launcher because it was taking up a lot of space. Yeah. I don't know. I just decided that maybe I should not have so many fucking things. Fuck, man, wow. Energy boost? What does this one do? Endurance boost. Actually, I like that one a little better. I also found out that those midwives, if you're good enough, you can kill with... Where are they? I don't know how energy weapons work on these things. Not good. Okay, yeah, so energy weapons are like the worst. Okay, come here. You just run around him a lot. Okay, hold on. Fuck, that's stupid, man. Okay, replicator, come here.
Please make your selection.
Okay. Why does this set? What is this? So some of that shit, man. Come on.
I know what Miller's up to. This morning. Oh. This morning I saw Erin Bloom. She was tending to some kind of eggs. She had been changed in the most horrible, unnatural fashion. I could only think the worst for the rest of my staff.
Yeah. What is this?
She won't get away with this.
What is a French Epson device? Oh. Fuck it. I don't know what I did. Hopefully that wasn't something I needed. Nice. Yeah, I didn't want to hear that. That was kind of sad. Yeah. Ruining my mood, I can tell you that fucking much. Fuck yeah. What does a powered armor do? I don't have a strength of 3. Okay. I don't know if you guys can hear that. That's obnoxious to me. Okay. Fuck, man. Run the fuck away. Save. Save the game. Oh, please don't hurt me. Oh, please. Okay. I can kill the bitch. I'm just gonna... They're gentle up front. I don't know if you noticed that. They're just gentle, loving creatures. That's all they're trying to do is love me. And there you go. I'm getting better at killing those things. What the fuck is that? Nope. I don't have a gun big enough for that. That is a spider. Oh, I don't like it. Get away from me. I'm stuck in here now. Fuck. No. Facehugger, get away. Oh. Are you dead? Oh, no. Oh. No. That not fucking cool. I don't have any fucking guns. I need to get a fucking strength up, I can tell you that much. Why did a pistol do more damage? And a fucking shotgun with, like, anti-personal round shotgun. Fuck you, you piece of shit. Okay. Now I can fucking test out this pistol a little. Okay. Fuck me, asshole. I hate these fucking spider things. I don't even know. Where's the toxin thing? Every other toxin thing was in this, the one that I'm supposed to be in. Spiders. Oh, where? Oh, why has that true? Okay. I don't like this no more. Didn't like it in the first place, but I really don't like it now. I bet you I have to use this large beaker. Okay. Jumping like Mario. Fuck it. I spelled it wrong, but no big deal. Okay. Okay. Well, why did I do that? Why did I jump over here? Oh. A bottle of bubbly. And all right. No. All right. All right, guys. Clearly jumping like Mario isn't helping me. All right. Hey, watch this. I'm going to be back inside here when I'm done. When you guys see me again. All right. Likes, comments, subscribe. Please enjoy. If you enjoy it, you think someone else might, share it with me. Share it with them. Thank you very much. Bye, guys.